It's a move that rocked Hokie Nation today. Virginia Tech head football coach Justin Fuente is out.
Hooker toward the end zone, incomplete. Game over. Here they come. They waited 15 years for this, and now we get to watch them celebrate.
The first time since 2014, Maryland has a winning record. They go into the offseason 7-6, and Virginia Tech goes into the offseason of a new era led by Brent Pry.